Secret level! Oh my god, that's squeaky. I still want a soundboard. I want the squeaky on the soundboard. There's another thing I want on the soundboard. Apparently, there's a MIDI version of someone's song, so this is probably illegal, but we'll be fine. Yeah. And that should be the secret to the level. We can just focus on beating it now. Gosh, that guy looks so much more like a like he belongs in brutal blob. There he goes. An unsung American hero. Careful. You'll take a lot of damage if you fall. Cucumber launcher. And then they give me some bird seeds. I don't get it. Is this a pun? Is this a joke? Am I being hassled and hassled? Am I being jostled? Am I being made fun of? Oh, he has a pirate hat. How did I not notice that earlier? I like how bad that idea was, but I stuck with my guns. Boy, that's so weird when you guys are like all spread out like a bunch of beans. Rise of the Triad, though, what an inspiration to take. Like, seriously, though. Who ever talks about Rise of the Triad? I'm not gonna call it a forgotten gem. If the remake is anything to go by, it's one of those games where I don't think anyone is going to shed a tear. But, you know... Oh yeah, the shutdown's already... Wow. I forgot this level's really straightforward about what it wanted to do. I mean, it's not a bad thing. Look how the bird wakes up when you shoot him. It is only when he is needed that he arouses from his sleep. His slumber eternal is a rest infinite. Alright, let's do this. Let's just redo that. That was just a... That just makes me look like an idiot. It's quite an escape sequence, isn't it? Also on the longer levels, in terms of escape sequence countdowns. Nice! The American Dream. Let's do the final level. I think Lava Caverns is the final... No. There's one more. I don't know why the levels in this one are less jokey. Like, you are a pirate. Sure, alright, I guess. But before we had Boom Boom Boom, I want you in my room, and it was kind of funny. And I was just kind of like, yeah, that's a thing that exists. Additionally, this came out in 2017. That's 3 years ago, and I'm pretty sure the pirate means older than that. Anyway, we can get some shoes.
Sneakers. I want me some one-hit sneakers.
There's only one more secret. I forgot where it is. I also forgot about those anvils. Gotta watch out for those anvils, kids. Oh no, I want to go the other path first. Because this one loops around to itself, so it's fine. Is the next level the one that I really don't like? It might be. is a level I really don't like, because it's really confusing. It was like, it took him a hot second to realize he was dead. Works just like the plasma launcher. The plasma gun. I mean, it's not a Gatling gun, it's a chain gun. One of those things you just gotta learn, kids and cadets. Well, that takes the secrets off my back. Yeah, 33 enemies, and this is supposedly a hard mode of some kind. I don't know, man. I'm not saying that difficulty is entirely comprised of how many enemies there are, but I don't know. The average Doom... Maybe it's a Rise of the Triad thing? Like, I'm not familiar with that game at all. I'm barely familiar with Wolfenstein, so I can't judge it on the merits of being a reference. Let's just try this guy. Trigger joke. There's those I've got. I wonder how he feels about the fact that I'm being extremely unsubtle. You know, he's like sitting in his office, just stabbing his fingers at the keyboard, and this hedgehog is like defiantly cropping up in his crosshairs every... Well, I like how you made it, but your friend didn't. But your brain did. I already got those sneakers. Give me my sneakers. There's a reason why you might want to hold on to your cucumbers for a little longer. So be gentle. Oh, this is that trash compactor. Oh yeah, we're supposed to go over here first and be like, hey dude, hey Ringo, what you up to? Can I push the button preemptively? I wonder if he says something different now. No, it just straight up deactivates this conversation, alright. Holy wooly, are you Rebecca? I like him. I like him a lot. Mostly because he's got that, I don't know why. He's got a goatee, that's fine. I can understand. He's like a goat, he's a goat, he's a ram. He's one of them something, 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 somethings. But he has, like, spiked bracelets, and it's kind of a cute detail. Let's just put it like this. I'd smooch that, but as we all know, my barrier for smooching is pretty low. It's a pretty easy thing to qualify for. You just have to try, I remember seeing advice that you have to sing from the guts, from the belly. You've got to sing from down low. I think I took it the wrong way, though. But I get what it means. It means flow. I don't think I can sing, though. I think my singing is terrible. It's never gotten better. It's always just been worse. But that's alright. I don't plan to make this anything real, so I get to do what I want and not feel bad about it. I mean, I'll act within reason. I'm not going to intentionally be a jerk, but you get the point. You're smart. You know that. Barbara. Barbara was right about the things. She already told you about me? Things? Ooh. Here's my foot. Man, that anvil guy's like, gosh darn it, I could have made it. He just had to believe, but he didn't, so he failed. It's really sometimes just that simple. No belief, no shoes, no reckoning. Alright, the shutdown's over here. Do I wanna... Am I ready? You know, we'll just do the boss fight. How about that? Why don't we just do the boss fight? I like this reminder because I forgot where the exit is. That's not a big thing. Hey, Barbara is here. I forgot what this guy was called. Can I have your name, please? I feel kind of rude about asking now, though. Yeah, this is where the non-native English speaker stuff really shines. Oh man, Rebecca's so cute. Get a load of that. I like you. You are weird. See, again, contractions are such an easy way to tell. I like how it's like, yeah, we're not, like, restricted or anything. But could you do me a solid? So cute. You may notice there's only one enemy. And no ancient Chinese secrets to worry about. We can just focus on skating. Don't worry, we get multiple laps. Oh no. Okay, this is all the way back here. I'm smart. Let's take a weapon that's actually suited for the situation. This song is nice, though! That was great. I might as well just kill myself. Okay, they didn't do the job, but I guess that's a sign. Not a niceness of the developer, it's a sign. There's, by the way, literally no reason to go in there. There's nothing in there. Save the beepy sheepy sheepy beepy 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 sheepy. That one's always kind of annoying. Man, it's so rare to see a Doom map where you feel faster than usual. So good, though. We're not quite done yet, kids. See, there's nothing there, and I don't know why that's like that. I come back. See, Rebecca seems like the kind of person who will just say, I'll get you out of here, instead of, I'll get you out of this place. You know, she seems like she would steal those spiky bracelets and wear them to herself. Or that dumb hat. That weird hat, I guess, better. Prepare to pay for that. You know, for someone wearing plaid pants, that's an awfully nice way to phrase that. Anyway, here's the boss. I hope you like boss fights. Because he's a boss fight. He's also hella punk. I like the... You're basically familiar with this track at this point. Additionally, there are still arrows to help you out if you need it. Don't forget, the tapping is a great way to get some accurate damage in. You might not have a crosshair, but do you need one? Don't let him escape, though. Need a breather. You can always jump over here and get one. Don't forget, the closer you are, the easier it is for him to hit you, but also the more damage your shotgun will do. He's also not nearly as tough as you think he'd be. Completed! Completed! Dude. Wee, it's cozy. Like, you got things like Let's A Go, but then you also don't have contractions. Furry Frackfest with no way back. I like how it's like super massive. Look at all this art. Look at all this custom art. Look at all this art! The animations! Let's check it out!
Who are those eyes?
It's just some presents. Don't worry, kids. It's just some present. And it does, in fact, stick around, which is kind of neat. Ah, this is the parachute. For all the budget that went into this. I mean, it's basically the same graphic multiple times. But for all the budget that went into this, didn't make the parachute deflate. I guess they couldn't afford that one. Wah, wah.